Uniform distribution. I will see if you're doing all those hanging. Fox. She's the director of orchestras here at Northwest High School for being here tonight and helping in a really busy schedule. We're really blessed to send our kids over to such a quality orchestra program. Mr. Engelsmith, Orchard Director of Chisholm Trail, has been an enormous help this evening. Thank you for being here without being asked and for giving us a much needed hand as we are down man. I'd also like to thank Emily Jasper, our ex-student teacher and newly hired assistant at Tidwell Middle School for the next year, for stepping in and playing Mrs. Stevenson, Only Not Pregnant and Cranky, while she's out on maternity leave. Baby Watch says tomorrow she'll be having a C-section tomorrow. So check the Facebook page for pictures of Baby Harper and if she's ready to not be pregnant. Much thanks to Emily for her grace and patience with me during a very stressful time without Mrs. Stevenson here, and I'm really glad that she can still live with our NISD kids here. And then on a personal note, my mom is here with my daughters, Claire and Jillian, so thanks for being here.
Thank you, daughter.
Thank you, ladies, for being here and sharing your mom.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, not today. We have a few students that received a superior rating on their solo ensemble. You can please stand. Cameron James, Rachel Hopkins, Laura Mott, Jillian Bumgarner, Carissa Donahue, Eric O'Donnell, Olivia Dion, Deanna Harris, Ethan Lee, Morgan Washington, Caitlin Davis, Alyssa Chavez, Brett Hogan, Aurora Juarez, Jacinto, Giselle Moon, Skylar Phelps, James Davis, and Megan Frank. The following ensembles also received a superior rating. The trio of Percy Bridges, Sydney Moore and Deborah Mallow, a duet of Deanna Harris and Morgan Washington, a quartet with Jamie Dominguez, Olivia Dion, Rachel Hopkins, and Joseph Beck, a trio with Noah Davis, Caitlin Davis, Megan Frank, and a duet of Morgan Geo and Laura Mott. Please give these kids a round of applause. But the two that Ms. Stevenson and I selected for this year, the Director's Awards for Chamber Orchestra go to Jillian Bumgarner and Noah.
Oh, that was not the last.